did this job over at MixerWorks. What this system does, it has a bowl and a mixer controls. So we can actually have the mixer forward, one button start, and then one button stop. The speed of the mixer can be adjusted through the HMI keypad. So right now, we currently have it set for 2 hertz, and we raise it back up. We can bring it up to anywhere from 0 hertz to 60 hertz.
Yeah.
So right now, let's bring it up to about 15, 20 hertz. So at 20.14 hertz, we hit start.
And then we got over here.